Everybody just lift up your hands toward heaven and say, God, thank you for being my strength. Yeah, thank you for being my peace. Thank you for being my hope. Thank you for being my joy in times of sorrow. Thank you for being everything that I need. Thank you for lifting me up. Even in my times of weakness, I can count on you to be my strong tower where I run in and I can be safe. So as I look back over my 2016, man, I know the truth. It was nobody but you.
You reject the devil and all his works.
Goodbye. Do you love the Lord with all your heart, mind, soul, and strength?
But I, by the confession of your faith, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit.
Help me sing it. You are my strength, yeah.
You are my strength.
Oh, come on, sing it real good. Strength like no other.
Strength like no other.
Yeah. Strength like no other.
Father, in Jesus' name, I thank you for a new creation in Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, that you walk in the realness of life, in Jesus' name. I thank you, all darkness, and all the water, in Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. I thank you, Holy Spirit, that you are free force within this temple, in Jesus Christ. And thank you, Lord Jesus, that these hands have been used for miracle signs and wonders. Thank you, Lord Jesus, that you will cast out demons with just your words in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Holy Spirit, that all insecurity and inferiority is down now in Jesus' mighty name. And thank you, Lord Jesus, traditions of man come down to the bottom in Jesus' name. Thank you, all soul ties from the past is cut now, and I thank you, Holy Spirit, that she's connected to you in the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, fire up the Holy Spirit. She's burned out everything that's not in you. She's the same. Thank you for a prayer warrior for your kingdom in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, that she will speak your words and move in your words in Jesus' name. Thank you, Holy Spirit, she'll be submissive only to your words in the name of Jesus Christ. Overcomer in the name of Jesus Christ. A quick work for the days of rain in Jesus' name. So thank you, Lord Jesus, she's being delivered right now in Jesus' name. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Jesus Christ is Lord. Thank you, Lord. Lord, I ask that your love, your mercy, your peace, and your fire flow through her now in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. And your perfect will be done in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.